Spudster is my small wave model, designed for 1 to 3 feet waves. It's kind of a fish style board, but it's not, because it's got a round tail. There's a fair bit of area in the round tail, and the nose has got a lot of area as well. It's designed to be surfed 5 to 6 inches shorter than your regular board, and 1/2 inch to 3/4 inch wider. And you should probably surf this at least 1/16 thicker than your regular board. So the idea is you get quite a short board that's a little bit chunkier. The thickness distribution is like that. It's a little bit thicker through to the tail, but you'd expect that on such a short board that's a little bit beefed up in the middle. And also the nose has got a fair amount of volume going forward. And on such a short board, it doesn't matter too much. The rail is low soft, but it's definitely a little bit chunkier, which fits in with a shorter board. The rocker is pretty low through the nose entry, and again, there's a reasonable amount of tail rocker. I like a reasonable amount of tail rocker in all of my boards because I think it's important that you surf tight in the pocket when you need to. The thing about small wave boards is you want them to get up and running and go down the line with some speed, but when you get to that good section, you want it to be able to turn tight there or, you know, smash the lip, whatever. So I keep a bit of rocker in the tail always. The concave in the Spudster is deep single to double, going to a V at the round tail, which is my normal format for a quad option model. Personally, I mainly surf Spudster as a quad because for me it's a real small wave board. It's actually the board that I'll surf when the waves are at their smallest. It's got good carry in the surf, flows smoothly through turns, does everything I could want of it in small conditions that generally I struggle in.